never know what Big Papa God will do.
No, avenir le moi oui. Nimbana manj, andambana manj na vinivela mejo.
I know that I do not have to be afraid.
You're never afraid.
Go to the other side of the river, Marilyn.
I've been over there.
Dig down through the centuries. My people are good people.
We knew we'd need at least 100,000 words, and we've started with a fraction of that. I can't help it because people don't have a term for human consciousness.
You mean we haven't found it?
You mean I haven't found it yet?
You know, Sam and I... Sam and I had a fight the night before he died. I yelled at him about the house and car payments and money and all that bullshit. I called him a bastard and I stormed into the bedroom and locked the door and I just laid there seething. I was waiting for him to come and bang on the door. I just wanted to fight, you know, that feeling? I just needed it. But I finally fell asleep, and the next morning I woke up. Sam had gone climbing.
I'm really sorry. You okay?
Yeah, I haven't told anyone that.
Really?
Yeah. And to be honest, I can't believe I'm telling you guys right now, but...
Were you able to say goodbye to him?
Sam had these like spiral notebooks, you know, the cheap kinds. And he just write notes and he sketch these ideas, and these lists. He always had lists. He's so funny. He would use every last page and tear them out and then start another. Anyway, his last one was sitting there all coffee-stained and weathered. And I just stared at it for what seemed like forever. Finally, I grabbed it. And I opened it. And there it was. The letter that Sam wrote me the morning before he died. The one that, in true Sam fashion, he had forgotten to... tear out and leave on the counter for me.
What did it say?
Something that only someone who truly loves you can tell you.
Wow.